The poorest 60 million Filipinos have lost up to 2,715 pesos of their income as inflation quickened in the first half of 2018. IBON Foundation claims the peso depreciation, increasing global oil prices, and the train law boosted the price of commodities in that period. The group further says it didn't help either that mitigating measures failed to help the country's poorest and most vulnerable.